Hello, in this video I will show you how to batch rename multiple files in Windows. So I created some temporary files. So normally you should right click and select rename, type the new file name, and then if you press tab, the tab key, it will automatically go to the second file and you can rename it. But if you want to rename all the files at once, you need to select all of them, right click on the first file and select rename, give it a new name. So new name, and then press enter, and all the files will be renamed and auto numbered. That's it. Thanks for watching.